looks awfully red down here, Sims. Is Mars completely a desert in this sector?
No. You'll see the first signs of vegetation in a few moments. We're heading toward the equator, so there, to the west. See those patches of green? Yeah, I'm curious to know, Commander Clifford. Is any of that stuff edible?
No, Colonel. At least not in its raw state. With the arrival of the equipment you brought, we'll begin testing various preparations of plant life. And I do hope we succeed in making it edible, and soon the rations up here are getting pretty monotonous.
What about animal life, sir? I mean, is there really such a thing as a Martian?
Yeah, we don't actually know, Lieutenant. The base has been operated for only a short time, and to date, no animal form has been observed. Once the installation work is finished, the men can return to being scientists instead of plumbers and carpenters. We'll attack the problem with some systematic exploration.
How great do you think are the chances of discovering intelligent life?
Life in general is quite possible. But the intelligent part, I can't really say.
Advice.
Watch out for Martian mermaids. Just watch out for Martian mermaids.
Thanks for the advice.